we shall not be moved. I just want to thank you. Yesterday, I was on the podium, and it started raining, which kind of matched my mood. And I won't lie to you, since the elections in Missouri in November, it has been a time of deep, deep introspection and thought about the state I love and the work I do. And I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart, because today, marching through this crowd, hugging and crying and feeling you, you have given me a renewed sense of the fight. You know, the thing about elections is they come along more than once. We had one in 16, but guess what? We've got another one in 18 and another one in 20. So if you are not registered, if you have not volunteered, if this is the first time you got away from yelling at the TV and burn some shoe leather, please, I beg of you, do not let it be your last. We need you. We need every one of you. God bless you. God bless Missouri. And thank you so much from the bottom of my heart for all your passion. Love you.